Hi, and welcome to the Rugged Rundown. And this week, what am I going to talk about? My favorite, newest, fully rugged laptop, the Panasonic Toughbook FZ-40. I'm going to tell you a little bit about the little-known facts that probably most people don't even know about this laptop. So listen up. Number one, the keyboard is backlit, so it's emissive backlit chiclet keyboard that you can change the color of the light that lights it up. And how do you do that? There's a Panasonic utility that comes with the unit that you can change the color. And you get to change the color to any one of the colors that you can ever dream of. It could be purple, it could be lavender, it could be lime green, it could be yellow. It doesn't matter. You can change it with this utility. That's a nice feature. Here's another fact that probably most people don't know. To configure this laptop, because of the XPAC upgradable slots, you're able to have 6,048 different configurations on this one laptop. Wow, 6,048 different configurations. And if you don't know what an XPAC is, watch my short on the XPAC, but basically the XPAC goes in the XPAC slots, which would be up here on the, palm rest, as well as on the side. They have a unit right here where you can slide in. This particular one has a DVD drive pack in there. You can also put a secondary hard drive or a secondary battery in there, which makes a lot of different variations that you can upgrade this unit to match. So it will work in just about any job or environment based on its configuration. The XPAC is fantastic. I talked a little bit about the upgradability on that. Bump this laptop up to 64 gigs of RAM and it will run Photoshop 50% faster than any other fully rugged laptop on the market today. Wow, did I just say that? That's right, 50% faster. And that comes to show you the versatility of this laptop. Here's another thing that maybe you didn't know. If you put this thing at 50% brightness, at 100% volume, and you turn the keyboard backlight off, that's right, you turn this keyboard backlight off and you let it run, oh, you have to turn the Wi-Fi off as well, and you let that video run, you will get 27 and a half hours of battery life. Wow, that's unbelievable. You could stream a movie. Movies, you'd have to stream movies. I don't know any 27 and a half hour long video, movie or video. So you could watch YouTube videos for 27 and a half hours on one battery charge. That's phenomenal. That's over one full day, right? That's great. So that's kind of like the unknown facts of the Panasonic Toughbook FZ-40 fully rugged laptop. You know what to do. Leave me some comments with questions or whatever down below and subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please hit that like button. Other than that, I'll see you guys next week.